Reliant had the out injury. Hit from behind, didn't see it coming. Ball pops loose, and it is Jamal Westerman, a backup linebacker for the Jets, who recovers it. And you would imagine at this point, 24-7 lead, that Rex Ryan really empties his bench. Gives everyone some run here going into the playoffs. Again, the Jets are locked in as a wild card already, cannot improve their overall fixture. We have one game in the red zone. We are waiting on the 4th and 1 for the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. In fact, they just come out of the commercial break. We go live back to the Superdome.
I guarantee you he was not the primary guy. And all of a sudden now the tight end gets changed.